something needs to be tweaked. Those that agree with me, y'all know how it goes. Y'all know what it is. You know. But Landstar, man, y'all did it this time. So, and we ain't gonna be long. Landstar Ranger, well, Landstar period, has a new thing going on with the load alert system. Something that I talked about and others have talked about. It was very much needed because when a load alert comes up, you call an agent. You don't know what's in the comments, but there are no comments. There is no comment section. They don't have a section for that. You don't know if it's a direct ship or not, even though nowadays that almost don't mean anything. That it really ever did anyway, but there's a little bit more security behind direct freight. So now when you your email goes off with your load alert, any load alert you set up, you will get that is the usual load alert, and it will say direct shipper. And it might have said something else in there in the top left corner. But the main thing is, really there's no excuse damn near unless somebody put in the wrong information. If you know what you can do with that, you can email it to yourself, screenshot it if you need to real quick. It'll be there. In the comment section, it breaks down what the load is. Whatever information the agent puts in here. Some agents are just putting their phone number and a name, but other people are giving a little bit of information about the load and requirements of the load, like real details. This is a dropping hook on both ends. You have to, this is a drop trailer. This is a driver assist. Those, that type of information is in there now. My voice sucked, man. But I just wanted to let y'all know that that is a new thing that Landstar is doing. Like it's been going on for almost a half a week, maybe a little bit longer, but I think it's been about a half a week. So good job, Landstar, with that. Much needed. That way when we're calling, we're going to have to be guessing what's going on because the agent on the other end doesn't know and we can't see that unless we log into Landstar Online. So that eliminates a lot of unnecessary digging around, stuff like that. Especially now, we got 8 million loads out there right now, the way things are. So that's a good look. Next thing Landstar needs to do is fix that voluntary escrow account. I mean, I get my money when I get my money. You know, some people don't understand it, and I'm not going to sit there and explain it. So I'm going to leave it alone for some people to say they're not their bank. But I'm not going to explain that stuff anymore to people. But for those that haven't, it would be nice if Landstar turned around and said, click on that tab there. Me, I got multiple trucks, so you only can see one truck. Right? And it can be any given truck. Usually it's the truck with a higher balance, but any one of them can pop up. But if you can click on that, and be able to like get your money, because Landstar doesn't like keep your money, you know, like other companies. Oh, what you need the money for? They ain't nothing to talk about. You just get the money. The only problem is after hours and on the weekend. That's the only problem. If you got a boatload of money in there, you only can get it in $5,000 increments. But I mean, you can wipe the whole thing out. You got 30, 40,000 in there. You can wipe it all out. progress, Landstar, that is some progress right there. So, as for me, you know, I'm going down to Texas. I got some things I'm going to do real quick. I'm trying to get into the house, but I got hit with the Grand Slam load the other day. The load that the dude punctured. Oh, it paid nice, man. That load, they paid me for a deadhead, man. I didn't even believe it, man. And then the load itself, it was just like, it's a no-brainer. We gotta take this. I was about to go to the house. So I ran that. Now I got this. I'm going back into Texas. I'm gonna stop in Dallas real quick. Line some stuff up. And I might come back up somewhere. I gotta go to the house. I'm trying to figure out something though. What I want to do, with this truck here. I'm trying to figure out something. It's gonna be official. I might drive it a week or two. I'm probably not gonna drive that black truck. I'm just gonna drive probably for like a couple weeks, and I got somebody in it. I'm looking into some things. I'm working on some things. You know, we try to make sure we got a solid team. You know, we ain't gotta be like on top of people all the time, making sure they do their job correctly. You know, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning, 1 hour open, 1 hour closed, wondering what the hell's gonna happen. So, and it looks like right now, you know, this is going to work out pretty well. So we'll see. And then I'm gonna do some other things. I got a couple of things I want to do. Then I talked to my partners. We've been talking, you know, last few days, and it's time to just take off, man. It's time to take off. So everything's still gonna be, the truck's still gonna be over here, but it's a big major move about to happen, and we're just trying to line everything up. So y'all stay tuned for it. Be a goat. Definitely gonna get down here to somewhere down here. I'm gonna take a break. I mean, I got 5 hours on the clock left, so I want to get down to Katy, Missouri. Anybody been to the Double Nickel in Haiti, Missouri? They got them big ass pork steaks. Oh man, they good. That and some ribs. It costs you, but hey, it's good. Ever do that, come down 55, exit 19 in Haiti, Missouri. I'll tell you what some food be at, boy. Tell you what some food be at. Oh, and Quiñones. One of my subscribers actually went to Quiñones. Actually, a couple of them been there already. There are two other locations in California. I forgot to say that. I think one's in like Fontana, Ontario. The other one might be by like Long Beach. Forgot to mention that. He hit me in the foot on the in my inbox, telling me, it's like, yo, man, bro, I appreciate that. Yo, I got like this done for like $1,200. I told you, man. He said, yeah, they got another shop back over there in Cali. I said, I forgot to mention that. But yeah, they got a shop in Cali. Two shops. So yeah, in Cali. One Fontana, Ontario, one of the two. I think it's Fontana. Other one might be out there by Long Beach. 10 units. They'll hook you up, man. So, but hey, I just wanted to drop that little video.